Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome an Acrocanthosaurus to the park.